to act impartially and vigorously, which have militated strongly against the bondholders. The Trust Indenture Act of 1939 contains stringent provisions designed to terminate these abuses. 14. The problem of the Protective Committee. Reform in the status of indenture trustees may lead to a solution of the vexing problem of the Protective Committee. Since 1929, the general status of protective